I'm going to do 500. Or make that, my wife's going to do 500.
Come on, Patio!
Anybody else want to donate? 50, 100? How much, Peggy?
Five.
$500. Is anybody doing the math?
No.
Oh, somebody's going to do the math. We got $500.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thank you.
but Lord, I hope this day is good. Lord, have you forgotten me? I've been praying to you faithfully. I'm not saying I'm a righteous man, but Lord, I hope you understand.
Thank you. like to say one other more personal thing. Women in this country are smart enough to be proactive when it comes to cancer. They've taken care of themselves with breast and related cancers. And the men of this country have a tendency to think we're bulletproof. Well, I'm here to tell you we're not. I suggest to every man in this room that you take a proactive approach to cancer. Mr. Osborne passed away from prostate. Mr. Angelicchio is fighting throat cancer. I have stage 4 prostate cancer. We're not bulletproof. And unless you want to join the MD Anderson Club that the three of us have done, I suggest you take that advantage and take a proactive approach and be more like the women in this country and fight and fight and fight. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.